my hands will be stained with blood. And then how can every time I cannot enjoy anything? And all this sounds very genuine concern that he had, you know. Anybody else want to add anything here? I think we have different situations. We have kind of hashed it out quite a bit, right?
Well, best way to do it is to realize if you are in that position and your parents are standing out there in the other side, that's your situation. How would you do that?
That's how Arjuna would have felt. And later on, Krishna Bhagavan is going to explain about the duties that, you know, what is a sattvic person, how does he look at duty, how a rajasic person looks at duty, and how a tamasic person. So just sattvic, firstly, he knows what is the right and wrong. That is very important. Because if someone got a wrong thing to pick up, then his whole foundation will be ruined by duty. So once I know what to do, and then I'm going to do it, uske baad wo usme laabh hani nahi dekhega. You know, okay, agar wo har bhi jaye, kuch bhi ho jaye, he will do his duty. That would be a sattvic person. Rajasic person confused ho jayega, which is iski condition thi. There are some noble things are there, but I don't know whether to go this way. Ye bhi theek lag raha hai, ye bhi theek lag raha hai. Confusion. Aur jo tamasic person hota hai na, wo exactly opposite cheez ke liye drud ho jayega. कि जो नहीं करना चाहिए वो ही करेगा वो उसमें उसकी दृढ़ता हो जाएगी. So see how that spectrum he's going to talk about. So he opens it up a lot more because it just not doing your duty, but what is your mindset? How do they think? And all that comes into the play. You know, I'm jumping the gun a little bit, but in this context, that's what is going to happen. Because right now it does look like a confused situation for him. Okay. Na chaitat vidmakara. Yeah, this is a little difficult, huh? Let me just. Na chaitat vidmat katarano gariyo. Na chaitat vidmat katarano gariyo. Yadva jayem yadivano jayeyu.
Yadva jayem yadivano jayeyu.
Yani vahatvana jijivishamaha.
Yani vahatvana jijivishamaha.
Devastita pramukhe dhartarashtraha.
Devastita pramukhe dhartarashtraha.
Na is not, cha and etat, this, vidmaha, we know. Katarat, which, na, for us, gariyaha, better. Yat, that, va jayema, we should conquer. Yadi, if, va, or, na, us, jayeyuhu, they should conquer. Yan, whom, eva, even, hatva, having slain. Na, not. Jiji vishamaha, we wish to live. Te, those, avasthitaha, standing, pramukhe, in face. Dhartarashtra, son of Dhritarashtra. And one point that we already discussed, that last one he said, when I think about, you know, my situation after I kill them, I feel like sitting with a begging bowl will be better, right? So that was the main thing he was saying, because the reason he said that, because he knows that if he doesn't kill them, those guys are going to defeat these guys and unko khadeed denge bahar. Phir unke paas kuch nahi rahega, to phir they will have to sit with the begging. He thinks that even that is better. Okay.
I can scarcely say which would be better, that we should conquer them or that they should conquer us. Even the sons of Dhritarashtra, after slaying whom we do not wish to live, stand facing us. The earlier two stanzas from Arjuna no doubt indicate to us the state of perplexity and confusion in his objective mind. That the state of hysteria within has now developed to attack even his intellectual composure is indicated in the stanza. The stimuli coming from the array of the enemy lines as they touched his objective mind created therein a problem to solve which he needed the guidance of the rational capacities of his intellect, the subjective mind. Split as he was within, his mental personality, divorced from his intellect, could not easily come to any definite decision. His egoistic self-evaluation and the ego created intense anxieties, for the fruits of the great war intervened between his mind and intellect, separating them onto two sides of an almost unbridgeable gulf. Hence Arjuna's confusions here.
So we didn't do this one part where subjective mind and objective mind, which I had kind of discussed before. So what it Swamiji explains in Mayananji, that objective mind is when all our five senses gathers all the data and then it's presented to the intellect. But if there are a lot of vasanas, and they call it dirt of mind, you know, those six sharks, they call it in Balbiya, you know. It's like a kaam, krodh, lobh, moh, mad, matsarya, they say. When jab usse bhara hua hota hai na, to wo matlab, it comes in the way, it gets filtered through all these bad things, so decision kharab ho jata hai hamara. So jo saints and sages hai na, unme wo six wo nahi hota hai, dirt of mind nahi hota, pure hota hai unka mind. So that's why their objective and subjective mind is together. Beech mein, and the example they give is, suppose there is this glass is there, right here. If you keep it completely clean, the sunlight will come ekdam brilliant. But usme agar dirt aa jaye, the sunlight will get blocked. So the subjective mind is closest to the God or Brahman. And it is pure. But because of all that dirt in there, it is, the light is getting filtered of that.
I mean, that's how we see it. Because if the Paramatma, and there is the mind, once the Paramatma goes through the mind has its own things, or the dirt, or the your likes and dislikes. Once it filters, that's how you see the body or the intellect. That's how you see it. You don't see the purification. So once that mind is clear, that's why they say to purify the mind.
Right, that's why they say purify the mind. Ego apna mat rakho, agar, that's why he used those two words. His egotistic self-evaluation. Baar-baar wo ye keh raha hai na, mera, 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 hi to keh raha hai yahan pe. And ego-centered, intense anxiety, because it's ye wale shlokon mein nahi diya gaya, but jinhonne analysis kiya, unhone kaha, wo ye hi soch ke dar raha tha ki, my God, main win kaise karunga? मतलब इतने इतने ग्रेट लोग सामने खड़े हैं, मैं तो हार जाऊंगा और मेरा तो फजीती हो जाएगी. एंड देन यू नो ही वाज स्केयर्ड ऑफ द रिजल्ट. सो दैट्स व्हाई आई ब्रॉट दैट, कि जो सात्विक लोग होते हैं वो सोचते नहीं कि उसका बुरा होगा अच्छा होगा, ये काम मुझे करना है बस मैं करूंगा. एंड वेयर इज बीच वाले लोग थोड़ा सोचते हैं और वो तो पूरा उल्टा ही जाता है, यू नो. सो सी द तीनों स्पेक्ट्रम दिखाया. हाँ हाँ, तो यहाँ पर ये राजसिक में आता है इसका, बिकॉज कंफ्यूज हो गया है, इसको कभी ये ठीक लग रहा था कभी वो ठीक लग रहा था, यू नो. सो एनीवे दैट्स वेयर दिस होल्स.
डस दिस आल्सो हैपन बिकॉज़ लैक ऑफ नॉलेज?
अब व्हिच काइंड ऑफ नॉलेज दे आर नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट, वर्ल्डली नॉलेज? या यस, बिकॉज़ द स्पिरिचुअल नॉलेज प्योरिफाइज योर माइंड, देन यू विल नॉट हैव द ईगो.
बट यू वुड थिंक दैट अर्जुन वाज टॉट,
राइट? But when you are taught, having known something intellectually versus actually practicing, there's a huge difference, number one. And the second factor that played, which Swamiji talks about a lot, they misunderstood a lot of stuff, which is happening even today. They, you know, that's why he brought the whole Gita, the whole Vedanta, from beginning to the end. What is the role of ritualism? What is this? Everything he's going to explain. Everything has a place of its own. But if you take the means as a goal, I mean, yahan par maine dekha hai ki India mein they are kuch ye ritual karna hai ji. Nahi karenge to tufaan aa jayega. Sabse lad lenge wo log, pata nahi koi kya bolte hain ki some bad thing will happen if I don't do it. You know?
Jo karam kaand mein hai, wo yahi karega.
Matlab, aur karam kaand ka matlab wo nahi tha. Karam kaand ka to matlab tha purify. Yeah, they were a little bit strict because it's like with your own children or something. If you're not strict, they will keep breaking the rules. You say, you know, I'm not going to give you this food until you do this. Don't we say that? In the end, हम लोग उसको भूखा थोड़ी मारने वाले की सोच रहे हैं. मगर they put all those rules or people will push themselves. But then they think that, oh my God, नहीं करेंगे तो क्या हो जाएगा?
नहीं, but I think, you know, the thing is that जब हम लोग कर्मकांड करते हैं, we do not know the knowledge behind it. जैसे बहुत सिंपल सा है, जो हम खाना खाते थे ना, यू सी व्हेन द ब्राह्मण्स कम, दे ऐसे उन लोग उसको पानी में अर्पण दे करके खाते थे. तो अर्पण दे के खाना का ये मतलब हुआ कि हम उसको पवित्र करके खा रहे हैं, है ना. तो पवित्र करके खा रहे हैं तो तुम भगवान का उसको भोग समझोगे ना. तो जो तुम वो लोगे अंदर अपने, वो फिर पवित्र ही होएगा. जो
सिंबॉलिक है ना, सिंबॉलिक. मुझे साइंटिफिक रीजन भी पता है.
नहीं, सो यू नो द साइंटिफिक रीजन. अभी ब्रह्मचार्य में ये सब चीजें सिखाते थे, सिखा दिया. अब हमने गीता ये पढ़ लिया, पर जब तक हमने इसको अपने ऊपर अमल नहीं किया मिनट टू मिनट, आई कांट से आई हैव दिस थिंग द गीता, है ना.
बिल्कुल,
दैट इज द थिंग. कि तुम जानते कुछ वो सब चीजें, कर्मकांड हम लोग ये हवन करते हैं, सब ठीक है, अपनी जगह सब ठीक है, पर उसका बिहाइंड क्या नॉलेज है वो भी जानना जरूरी होता है. क्योंकि जब तुम वो नॉलेज जानोगे, क्योंकि दिस इज अ स्टडी ऑफ मेनी लाइफ टाइम्स, नॉट ओनली ऑफ पांच बार पढ़ो, मेनी लाइफ टाइम्स.
मीना भी कह रही थी ना, जैसे
हाँ, जैसे कि ईगो खत्म नहीं होगा, जैसे मीना जी बोल रही थी कि
रियल हमारा अपने एक्सपीरियंस से कैसे.
Example, Donald Trump and Warren Buffett both went to Wharton School of Business. Both are using the knowledge in different ways.
Yeah. True.
Yeah. To ek jan same, and even you were saying ki ek koi ye bhi video bhejte hain, char different reactions hote hain uske. Because हम अपनी अपनी बुद्धि से सोचते हैं, so वो तो होगा ही. But मैं ये जो बता, आपने जो बताया ना वो पानी डालने का, मुझे किसी ने बताया कि उसका साइंटिफिक रीजन ये है
कि वो जो
नहीं सुनो तो सही, they said कि जमीन पे बैठ के खाते थे पहले, right? जंगल में बैठे हुए हैं, they used to create the barrier with water so that ants don't come to them. It makes so much sense.
Yeah,
you know, that नहीं तो फिर हम लोग खा रहे हो कीड़े मकोड़े क्रॉल कर रहे हैं उसमें, you know, means there are. If you go in the depth of it, and then I was telling somebody ki I read this book about Ayurveda. They said ki about khana khane mein sabse jyada acche dhang se kaise khana chahiye. You know? So firstly they say you sit down and somebody else serves you. That is the best way. You know? So you are sitting and with a lot of love, firstly cooking somebody has done with love. And not with the anger like, oh my God, I hate this or something. Uske pehle bhi jao. The money that is earned should be sattvic, and you purchase the food with that. Because chori chakari ka khana nahi. So, वहाँ से शुरू होता है सात्विक. उसका effect
सबसे full लक्ष्मी होना चाहिए.
हाँ, तो
full लक्ष्मी नहीं.
Yeah, so वो पैसे अच्छे से किया. फिर जिसने बनाया वो grandma, mom, sister, wife, whoever, you know. And then when you are eating, you don't talk.
नहीं.
सात्विक. They say you don't talk. Your focus is on the food. And then you touch the food with the hand, so there's a communication that happens immediately. You know, the smell, the presentation, everything. And so all the juices start flowing in your body, you know, to digest the food. Mm-hmm. And then when you eat, then it will be totally good for you. But hum log to ekdam ulta karte hain. We talk a lot while doing, and politics and anger and frustration. TV mein horrible cheezein aa rahi hain, hum kha rahe hain usko dekh ke. Effect is going to be bad.
हालांकि बच्चे लोग को तो यू जस्ट पुटिंग इन देयर माउथ एंड दे आर वाचिंग द
या एंड ही सेइंग इन 10 मिनट्स यू विल बी डन विद योर खाना एंड दैट्स द सात्विक.
दे से नेवर ईट व्हाइल वाचिंग द
टीवी एंड
ऑल दैट. सी वन साइड
टेकिंग इन ऑल दैट वाइब्रेशन,
इट्स अ होल सिस्टम.
होल सिस्टम
टच द फूड देन द सिग्नल.
नो सिल्वर
वेयर. और किसी ने बोला कभी आदमी जलेगा नहीं, मुंह में जलेगा नहीं, क्योंकि अपना हाथ से पता चल जाएगा टेम्परेचर ठंडा है गर्म है. चम्मच से खाओ,
हाथ से वाइब्रेशन भी जाती है, वो शुद्ध शुद्ध जिसने बनाया वो ही वाइब्रेशन हमको हाथ से जाए.
एंड दूसरा गोइंग टू स्टेप फर्दर कि जो जिस बर्तन में तुम बनाओ वो अगर नेचुरल बर्तन है, जैसे लोहे का हो, ये मिट्टी का हो, अर्थ का अच्छा वाइब्रेशन आएगा उसमें. एंड आई मीन आयरन का तो बोलते हैं कि आयरन, इफ यू कुक ऑन आयरन पैन यू गेट द आयरन फॉर योर बॉडी. सो they had gone that far.
And even aluminium, they say, is the worst because it gives you constipation. If you use aluminium.
No, aluminium.
And needing to break the
No, no, no. In the brain also, if the aluminium particles go in the brain, it's very bad for you.
In 14 generations, if somebody is consuming aluminium, after the 14th generation, they can
get blind.
Yeah, there are a lot of toxicity that happens. And also, I don't know if you guys have eaten that chutney, jo log wo patthar pe pees ke banate hain. Oh my God, uska taste itna acha hota hai. Hum bhool jate hain. Uska taste jab
even the, masala.
Yes.
Wo patthar mein jo
so you will see the difference. And even in all these other things, you know, different cultures mein hai ki how to cook correct way. And these restaurants, when they do that kind of oven, you know, wood burning oven, blah, blah, blah. Or wo roti, has anybody remember eating the roti on the koila ki usme se?
Yeah, fulkari,
so my mom used to. Usse lakdi ke
upar. Yeah.
Lakdi ke koila, things like that. So see, I mean, we have experiences. You don't even need scientific proof. Your own experience tells
you. Ek cheez aur.
Humne kar li, Uma ji. Hum to kar rahe hain. Ab baat kar rahe hain, hum kar rahe
hain. Oh, aap usme banate ho?
नहीं हमने कहा अब बात
करें वीडियो पे एक और चीज
इट यूज टू बी वेरी टेस्टी यू नो
बट वी कैन नॉट गो
बैक टू ऑन कोलसा यूज टू बी वेरी टेस्टी और बना बनाया मिलता था ये भी तो था ना उस जमाने में और बना बनाया खाना मिलता था
इकोनॉमिक कंडीशन ऑफ ईच फैमिली सो समटाइम्स हमारा समटाइम्स आपके बोल
नहीं नहीं फिर भी एटलीस्ट वी मोस्ट ऑफ अस As children didn't cook. As
right. And you know, joint family.
Mein, na,
joint family mein you have that advantage, somebody will serve you.
Yeah.
And we did that always. Yes. Too bad main deko deti hun, or something.
You're right.
Like that. You know,
your
we did.
Dadi, nani,
yeah.
Ma,
so, whoever. This was our tradition too. The person who is sitting doesn't have to get up 10 times, you know, to get the food. The person will give them.
Yes,
and then you concentrate and it. You know, anyway, आप क्या बोल रहे थे?
नहीं मैं कह रहा सद्गुरु ने एक चीज कही that makes a lot of sense कि इंडिया में मटके में पानी पीने सिग्निफिकेंट कितनी ज्यादा है कि जो हम पानी नल से लेते हैं यहाँ पे उसको हमें we should put it somewhere for a while before we drink it.
बोले दोस्त तेरा मेरा आता है ना पानी like that from the curves. So your mind will become also like that. Just put the water, let it set.
अगर आपको सुनना ही है इसके बारे में देयर इज अ वीडियो बाय सद्गुरु इट सेज मिस्टिकल पावर्स ऑफ वाटर लिसन टू दैट एंड इट इज सो मींस इफ यू बिलीव इन व्हाट ही इज सेइंग दैट फॉर वाटर इफ यू मींस लॉट ऑफ पीपल डू दैट ये जो आपको चरनामत देते हैं व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट इट इज बिकॉज व्हेन दे मेक इट One is they put tulsi and all that, and the other is they say om, om. They say that, and they say the vibrations of that goes into that water, and that's how you get it. Mm-hmm. But this is like 40 minutes. Sadhguru talks about this mystical powers of water.
The science is there, but you can do experiments because they did those experiments. They say put your finger in this water and you have really angry thoughts and then they did the experiment with how the water tasted. You can go do it yourself. Even plants ka bolo.
Plants ka,
you
right.
sing the song, then do mantras.
Pani de rahe ho to tumhari bhavna kaisi hai, waise plant wo react karega.
Because it does have some life. So there are, I think that what our take in whole this is, if you lead a sattvic life with good thoughts, forget about everything else.
Yeah.
It's going to be good for you. Yes. And you know, I mean, I told you about this food. Every time I think about it, it makes so much scientific sense to me.
Very true, very true.
You know, I don't need somebody else's proof. If I start doing this, what they are telling me, I will feel better about my food. You know? Okay, let's go forward.
Just say, Brahma Arpanam Brahma Havihi. When I see the food, that's you. When I eat, that's you.
If you have reached that level too.
That's you. Who's going to digest? That's you. And that's the one who is eating is you. All is one. And that includes everything.
True. You know? So this is like a path to it. Agar koi wahan pahunch gaya, he doesn't need anything else.
Yeah. And then you think of that.
See, I'm talking to myself. I can only talk to me.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's it.
we say that prayer that you say before the khana.
Brahma arpana brahma bhi.
So usme yahi hai.
Yeah, wo aayega. Uska detail aayega abhi because that is the highest yagna. If you can see God in everything, that's the highest yagna, and then he tells you about other yagnas.
Ek movie aayi thi, What the Blip Do We Know?
Yeah, I saw that movie.
Usme they showed the Japanese guy, they did some mantra and the crystals, they rearrange themselves in the water.
Yeah, yeah. Water. Even crystals. Om, when you chant, they say, you know, they have done so many experiments, all online, if you enter money wants it.
Just one more thing I want to say. One place I read that if you only eat what you can offer to God, you will never eat anything which is bad for you.
True.
Yeah.
You आप तीन चार चीजें तो मैं अभी eliminate हो जाएगी भोग होएगा तो झूठा वूटा गंदा नहीं डालोगे मीट नहीं डालोगे शराब नहीं दोगे you know health ऐसे पहले अच्छी हो जाएगी साइंटिस्ट भी तो वही चिल्ला चिल्ला के बोल रहे हैं अभी now that what क्या impossible burger in this one is coming all that I don't know if you heard of it
इसीलिए भोग लगा के खाते थे
true
actually वो लोग बीमार नहीं पड़ते थे भोग लगा के खाते थे ना and I have seen it in our family जब हाँ क्योंकि when we were young we had a mandir at home तो भोग लग के खाना लग जाता था so I saw that my grandfather my grandmother my father and all उन लोग बीमार पड़े नहीं you know the last few just say like 1 week or something उनको को infection हो गया या ऐसे
just to quit this world कुछ हुआ
you have to quit the work somewhere no but during the Just to say, we don't know what a headache is. तुम लोग तो ऐसा सिर लेके बैठे रहते हो।
No, just think about it. If you are going to offer the food to God before you eat it, so you will only cook the very sacred food.
बिल्कुल pure.
And you will try to keep good thoughts and all that. You will do all of. You will keep the bartan clean, everything. Agreed. कोई infection का chance ही कम हो जाएगा।
ये जो आप बोल रहे हो ना खाने की बात नहीं है। I remember there was one stage आती है जिसमें Any action you do, you say God is watching you. So it's like not like you're hiding from.
It's not only.
It's really a stage when you go through.
That's what it's telling you.
You may forget, but then when you are in that mode, then you cannot do any.
Even मांडव को उपनिषद में आता अस्पर्श योग करके.
अस्पर्श
योग. One day they were reading अस्पर्श योग. उसमें है जो कुछ भी तुम कर रहे हो. उसको तुम योग कर सकते हो लाइक सदगुरु आल्सो रिसेंटली मेंशंस कि हर एक्शन तुम्हारा योग हो सकता है यू कीप ऑन एंड ऑन वर्किंग एट दैट
या श्योर
यस ओके बैक टू आवर थिंग अदर विल नेवर फिनिश
माइंड जनरली फंक्शनिंग एज एन एफिशिएंट रिसीविंग एंड डिस्पैचिंग क्लर्क रिसीव्स द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ द परसेप्शंस कन्वेड टू इट बाय द सेंस ऑर्गन्स And after arranging these perceptions in order, conveys them to the intellect for its judgment. The intellect, with reference to its own stored up memories of similar experiences in the past, comes to final decision, which is conveyed to the mind for execution. And the mind, in its turn, issues the necessary orders for the organs of action to act upon. All these are happening at every moment, all through our waking state, in our intelligent existence, in the midst of the objects of the world.
So I just explained the whole thing. It is the same thing what I explained. Okay.
Where these equipments are not functioning cooperatively with perfect team spirit, there the individual is shattered in contents and becomes inefficient in meeting life as a victorious mortal. The rehabilitation of the individual is the readjustment and re-education of his inner world, and where his personality has become once again tuned up and adjusted, the individual shall come to exhibit better efficiency in life.
So that's what he's saying, that the whole spirituality is nothing but readjustment and re-education of our internal world. Okay.
Poor Arjuna, victimized not so much by the external world as by his own mental condition, is seen here as incapable of judging whether he should conquer his enemy or by an ignoble retreat allow them to conquer him. By this stanza, Vyasa is indicating to us that the hysteria in Arjuna was not only mental, but at the level of the intellect also, he has got himself shattered. No, sorry. But at the level of the intellect also, he has got himself shattered and unhinged.
तो वो माइंड और इंटेलेक्ट दो बताए हैं ना, तो बोला दोनों लेवल पे, इमोशनल लेवल पे भी शैटर हो रहा था और इंटेलेक्ट लेवल पे तो कंफ्यूजन था ही, उसकी वजह से. इट्स लाइक अ रिलेटेड थिंग, यू नो, दैट्स व्हाट इट इज. एंड ही इज जस्ट सेइंग दैट ही वाज विक्टिमाइज्ड बाय हिज ओन मेंटल कंडीशन, यू नो, एंड कुडंट जज द सिचुएशन. एंड नाउ द सेवंथ वर्स इज वेरी सिग्निफिकेंट बिकॉज आफ्टर टॉकिंग सो मच अर्जुन रियलाइज फॉर हिमसेल्फ that he is confused. Karpanya dosh ho gaya usko, meaning, you know, small thinking, narrow thinking, and we were talking about Karpanya is a kanjus. So mere paas hai wealth, but main use nahi kar pa raha. So same, he had all the nobility, everything in him, skills, and he became impotent in using it. That's what Karpanya dosh is. And dharma sambhud cheta, that's another word that I want you to remember. Dharma is ki meri duty. Dharma, remember we talked about what is a dharma of a sugar is to be sweet. So that's at the highest level, the law of being is dharma. And at a transactional level, what my duty is called dharma. And mood means ki mere ko samajh mein nahi aa raha hai, bolte nahi, person mood ho gaya hai. Murkh.
Oh.
Dumb, you know, like
dumb. So some mood means very much dumb.
Totally.
Totally.
In the gross world.
Yeah. मतलब मेरी बुद्धि mood हो गई है. Because ये word mood कृष्ण भगवान ने कई बार use किया है, you know, to tell people who whose buddhi has become dull and, you know, the light of consciousness is not shining very nicely in them. All those six sharks that I talked about is घुस गए हैं दिमाग में. तो सम मूड मीन्स टोटली मूड हो गई है. चेता मीन्स माय कॉन्शियसनेस, मीनिंग मेरी बुद्धि डल, पूरी तरह से डल हो गई है. सो दोज आर द कपल ऑफ वर्ड्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन देयर. ओके, एंड इवन मोर इट्स गोना कम, बट सो लेट्स चैट.